Welcome back to the Circuit Gilles Villeneuve, where Stroll, Latifi and Villeneuve, both Jacques and Gilles, are the four Canadian point scorers in the past. Who's going to come out on top today at this favourite of the F1 calendar? It's the Canadian Grand Prix. With top speeds of around 210 miles per hour heading into the overtaking opportunity of turn 13, the 2.7 miles of the Circuit Gilles Villeneuve are some of the quickest on the Formula One calendar. There are 14 corners in total, with 60% of the lap taken at full throttle, and average speeds clock in at about 130 miles per hour. So with the race not far away from starting, here's what today's grid rundown looks like. Charles Leclerc lines up on pole position, with Lance Stroll alongside. Looking down the rest of the grid, we have Fernando Alonso, Sainz, Perez, Russell, Verstappen, Hamilton, Ocon, Sargeant, Magnussen, Gasly, Albon, Hülkenberg, Bottas, Joe, De Vries, Norris, Oscar Piastri, and Yuki Tsunoda. And now it's time to head down to the track. And what would any Grand Prix weekend be without the one and only Natalie Pinkham? Now, let's talk about Charles Leclerc.
What a quali performance. The big question, though, is how does that translate on race day? Can they hold on to that lead?
And of course, it's looking very close here today. A lot is going to be riding on those first few corners. And then the question becomes, who can manage their tyres so they're in a good position to push hard towards the end?
OK, here we go. I know what you can do. Don't let me down. Okay, so let's go through all the gears if you can. We need to make sure the engagement is okay before the start. We're going to want to put some temperature into the tyres and brakes. We need to keep the engine cool though, so don't go too high with the revs. Okay, that's not an ideal placement in your grid slot. You're going to need a good launch at the race start. Keep an eye on the lights. The start sequence will begin as soon as the grid is formed. Be ready with a clutch. that confirmed. Okay, you're sat in P2. Leclerc is ahead of you. Okay, gap to the car ahead is 4.9 seconds. They're on fresh softs. They're on fresh softs. Your pit window opens in 15 laps time. Okay, DRS is now available. Behind might start to have fuel management issues. Let's see if we can use this to our advantage over the next few laps. job. Nice overtake. Trailing the car ahead by 3.0 seconds. Overtake button more. It's time to utilize some of this energy. Come on. We'll be right back. the car ahead is increasing by a few tenths per lap. Get your head down. He might make a mistake. Now, we've got P17, Piastri ahead. Okay, keep an eye on that gap ahead, please. 1.2 seconds. Okay, they're on old softs. Tsunoda behind. And the gap behind us is 1.9 seconds. They're on old mediums. Your pit window is going to open in 3 laps time. Pit window opens in 3 laps. Approaching the pit window, you're going to be on softs. P17, P17. Piastri's ahead of you. Okay, so the gap to the car ahead, 3.0 seconds. Okay, they're on old softs. Okay, Tsunoda's behind you. Okay, the gap is less than a second. They're on old mediums. To the car in front is 3.3 seconds. Right, let's have you in at the end of this lap, please. Okay, let's go now. Come on. Perfect job from you and the crew there, mate. We're delighted with that. You've got two stops remaining now. Two stops remaining in this strategy. Fernando's in the pits. Okay, so the car ahead's come in and fitted the soft tyre. Okay, the gap behind is 8.0 seconds. Gap to the next car is around 3 seconds. cutting the gap on the car behind by 5/10 a lap. Okay, Piastri just ahead. Push hard, push hard. Less than a second separates you. They're on fresh softs. Tsunoda behind. They're on old mediums. You've got 11 laps until your pit window opens. 48 laps to go. car ahead is a second a lap faster than you. Okay, gap ahead is 6.4 seconds. Confirmed. Trailing our teammate by 44.5 seconds. Behind might be struggling with fuel issues. See if we can increase the gap. on him. He might make a mistake. Front is 1.7 seconds. You're going to be on softs. exiting this lap then. Come into the pits at the end of this lap. Go, go, go! That was a fantastic stop, faster than we were expecting. Up to speed now, let's get some heat into those tyres. Okay, we're currently at the back, that's last place. Fernando is in for his stop. The car behind's just boxed for mediums. Car behind on the medium tyre now. Nice work, mate. That brings you up a place. Gap to your teammate ahead is 38.3 seconds. fastest lap is a 1:13.7. We don't currently have the data for that request. Blue flag. Okay, blue flag conditions, create a gap and let the car behind through. Okay, gap to the car ahead is 4.9 seconds. Is a second lap faster, 1 second. Okay, you're losing a small amount of time to the car behind, just keep pushing. We'll be right back. Okay, here's the gap that we're trailing the car ahead by. 2.1 seconds. Teammate by 48.0 seconds. You're increasing the gap on the car behind by 5/10 a lap. Blue flag. OK, keep an eye on that gap ahead, please. 8.1 seconds. Dropping a second a lap to the car behind. 1 second. Approaching the pit window, and you're going to be on mediums. Ahead is 54.9 seconds. Okay, so the gap to the car ahead, 6.4 seconds. Confirmed, we'll receive you at the end of this lap. Job on the turn in there, mate. Looks like a nice stop time. We're happy with that one. Okay, stay clear of the white line on the exit. We'll receive a penalty for dangerous driving if you cross onto the track. sat in 16th right now, Piastri ahead. And gap to the car in front is 11.7 seconds. They're on old mediums. De Vries is behind you now. Less than a second separates you. Okay, they're on old softs. Pit strategy complete. See these tyres through to the end now. Fernando is in for his stop. The car ahead's come in to fit the mediums. Car ahead now running medium tyres. Our gap behind is 3.2 seconds. Gap ahead is 1.7 seconds. moment, the car behind is lapping faster than us by around a second a lap. We'll be right back. dropping a second a lap to the car behind. 1 second. Okay, so the gap to the car behind is 3.2 seconds. Job, nice overtake. P12, you're into P12. just 5 laps of fuel remaining. To the car in front is 6.4 seconds. Right, we've got enough fuel for 3 more laps. Behind is dropping back by about 3/10 a lap. Well done. Caution! And that's the end of the race. We'll see you in Parc Fermé.
It was
was a magnificent race and a drive right out of the top draw to take the win for Red Bull today. So, Natalie, what do you think helped them deliver this result?
I feel consistency was probably the key today. There's being quick, and then there's being quick lap after lap after lap. If you can do that, you can capitalise on other people's errors without making many of your own. And that's an approach that can push you a long way up the field.
Here come today's winners. The team at Red Bull have done a phenomenal job recently, and it's clear to see that they've put in the work, and they should be so proud of the victory they've secured here.